Well, hey there, it's Betsy, and welcome to A Minute of Wisdom. Happy Monday. Hope everybody's day has gotten off to a great start and that you are having an awesome long weekend. At least I hope everybody's off today, and if you're not, I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry that you're not. Today, I am going to talk to you about three steps to getting what it is that you really want. And my question for you today is, do you really know what it is that you want? And if you are new to my page, I would appreciate it if you would type new in the comments so I can reach out and say, hey, and thank you for being here. So the first step in getting what it is that you want is you need to decide what it is that you really want. And you know, I know that that sounds pretty obvious, but Mark Twain actually said, I can teach anybody how to get what they want in life. The problem is, I can't find anybody who can tell me what it is that they want. You'd be pretty surprised how many people don't know what it is that they really want. So you gotta figure that out. Step two is to determine why. Why is it that you want this thing? You see, most of the time, we don't really even necessarily really want the actual thing we think that it is that we're hoping for. We want the desired feeling that that thing is going to bring us. So if, for instance, it's paying off debt, it's not the actual debt leaving your life that you're looking for, but it's the bliss, the freedom, the contentment that you're going to feel when the weight of that debt isn't hanging over your head anymore. So what is the feeling that you want to feel when you get the thing that you want to have? You know, it says in Mark 11:24, it says to pray for it, to ask for it, but then you got to believe that you receive, which means you have to determine ahead of time that it's already yours. So again, how would you feel today if you had in your life whatever it is that you want? What would it feel like? And then you gotta carry that feeling into every single day. I mean, you gotta wake up every morning like so freaking excited that it's already yours. And then you gotta go throughout the entire day acting as if you already have it. Because what you need to understand more than anything is your actual job in this process is to pray, to believe that you receive it by feeling that you already have it, and then wait for direction and guidance as to how to manifest it. Because the greatest thing that will ever stop or block you from receiving is by asking how. The how is not your problem. Your job is to ask, to pray, and believe that God will, and to get excited, and then step three, to act on whatever ideas you get along the way. Because let's face it, guys, faith without works is dead. Because as you stay focused on what it is that you want, you're going to attract everything. You're going to attract the people. You're going to attract the opportunities. You're going to attract everything that you need. You do the believing. You take inspired action. And it's God's job to bring it to you. But remember, it is not just going to fall on your head. You actually have a part to play in this process. But you gotta wait until you get the direction for your part and not just go out half-cocked trying to force things to happen, because that's called unbelief and that will stop you from receiving faster than anything. You see, it can't be forced action. It has to be inspired action. In other words, patience, young grasshopper. Yes, that's I know a word that we all pretty much hate. If not, though, you're going to be perpetually frustrated, because if you're trying to force something, that means that you don't believe that it's really already yours. Inspired action feels effortless and not forced. So if you feel like what you're doing right now is forced or difficult, then it's you trying to make things happen and not God. So let's do a quick recap. Step one, decide what it is that you want. Step two, why is it that you want it? What's the feeling that you're looking for? And step three, take inspired action. So I really hope that this was helpful for you guys. I know that it's a process that's really helped me in the past. And if you are taking action right now, but you feel like you're kind of spinning your wheels in your business, feel free to shoot me a message. I'd be happy to tell you what it is that I'm doing to create success online with my business. And as always, if you found this information helpful, I'd really appreciate it if you'd share it with somebody that you think might benefit. Really appreciate you taking the time to watch. Hope everybody has an awesome, awesome rest of your day. Take care. God bless.